द ग्रेटेस्ट गुरु भक्ति इज टू लव ऑल, टू बी काइंड एंड कंपैशनेट टुवर्ड्स ऑल, टू नेवर हर्ट एनी लिविंग क्रीचर एंड टू ट्राई एज मच एज पॉसिबल लाइफ अराउंड अस टू बी गुड, टू डू गुड एंड टू सर्व ऑल. All that is positive, creative, constructive, auspicious, good, beautiful, that only should come to all around us through our thoughts, words and actions. There is no greater Guru Seva than to become an embodiment of kindness, compassion, and doing good to others. This is the hallmark of discipleship. I do not know whether I am a disciple or not. Therefore, O ocean of mercy and compassion, pray, make me a proper disciple. Generate in me that mumukshutva which makes me a disciple and give me the spirit of willing obedience. Help me in trying to follow thy instructions. Help me in trying to mold myself upon the pattern set up by thee. This must be our constant prayer. Swami Chidananda.